She ignored her phone, saving her life, reuniting her with her brother. Leave it and live.